So that was the school. This is a footpath to the living quarters.
Huh?
A wild banana tree?
That one.
Okay, right there is a wild...
Exactly like banana tree.
A wild banana tree. But they're a little old bitty, and they don't taste good.
But, what do you call this?
They're pumping water down there. Now, in America, the Hawaiian banana, before it was a hybrid, before botanists was able to splice it and create hybrids, big, tasty bananas, they, ancient or regular banana was really too small to really much enjoy. And same with corn. Corn used to be very tiny until they did hybrid and created what is what we have today. Everywhere it's so quiet. It's just no honking, no cars, no factories, no smog, no noise of really any people hardly. You rarely ever see people. Yeah, that way they get a teacher that teaches really, she speaks as good English as me and probably spells better than I do, is our daughter Tete, and she wouldn't cost anything. We could sponsor. We'll sponsor her. And we'll give her 500 rupees more than she's getting paid where she is. She gets 1,000 rupees is all she gets, which is $23 a month. And the people she's living with takes it. They pretty much get her money. And he drinks. The man drinks.
She's earning for that man.
She's earning for to buy alcohol and...
Yeah.
We pray for a miracle for Tete. To come back to Christ. To be delivered from the life she's living. Oh my, it was a shortcut. Passing by, I thought it was further away. Big tank there, yeah. So they have plenty of water right now? These are the quarters of the teachers, students. They call it a hostel. What is this?
This is for... We can eat and for...
Eat this? For pigs too. Pig food.
They make buy for pig too.
Buy for pig. Oh, they're...
Because not like, you know, buy pig.
They're well-to-do pigs and Mizo pigs.
Our pig is different, eh?
Yeah, it's Mizo pigs.
I thought this
was... Oh. Chubai. Oh, God bless. Oh, principal! My, you're so young. Yeah, that means it's your age. You won't retire for at least 50 years.